Underway in 3, 2, 1, go!
Here in qualification match 66, some colorful LEDs on the Blue Alliance, and they're scoring in the speaker as well. That's BadgerBox over for the Blue Alliance, but Red not to be outdone. We see Cash Money and the McGuanago Bears, a bit of a collision here in Autonomous, but they still have the lead, 14-4. Milwaukee Cyber Cheese lining up on that subwoofer. They've got a note in tow. Let's see, going up and potentially in for the Red Alliance. Let's see, maybe some troubles with that mechanism. And Blue is taking advantage of that. We see the Bond Brigade. They're going, placing a note into their team's amplifier. It looks like Blue has activated the cooperation bonus as well as Red. Both of these teams do now have the lower ranking point threshold in this match. 16-8, the Red Alliance still has the advantage as we see the McGuanago Bears shuttling notes over to their partners in Cash Money. Team 8847, Milwaukee Cyber Cheese playing some defense on Axiom as they're trying to get notes in the middle of the field, going over to their loading station to get them from their human player instead, where they have that protected zone. Cash Money has a note in tow, and they're going in their alliance's amp. A quick one in there, one more, it looks like what they're going to get to amplify that speaker. Remember, that's more than double points for any notes scored while that speaker is amplified. McGuanago Bears, they're now shooting notes. It looks like maybe some troubles with their shooter as they missed that last shot, but their partners, Milwaukee Cyber Cheese, have a note in tow, and they're looking to make up the deficit here. Red is ready to be amplified whenever they so choose. Blue looks like their amp is empty, but they're making up this deficit, 17-25, less than a 10-point lead here. It's anybody's game with 50 seconds left, and we see BadgerBox 1 point into their amplifier for the Blue Alliance. Let's see, McGuanago and Cash Money both going up, but unfortunately neither making it here during that amplification. 32-18 in this match. McGuanago going up. Some, it looks like they may have missed their a little misalignment, but their partners Cash Money are going in for the amp for a reattempt. Axiom and Milwaukee Cyber Cheese looked like they're hooked on each other there. Unfortunately, they were able to unhook, and that would have been detrimental here as we hear that guitar riff sound for the end game. A high note coming out from the human player on Red. They've got one. Let's see what happens with the third. Almost two high notes for the Red Alliance. Blue not as successful as well, but we see Milwaukee Cyber Cheese is spotlit. Cash Money going for a note in the trap. Will the cheese be able to make it up, perhaps, as we see Axiom attempting to climb the last second there as well. Taking the victory here, 44-23. With that, we do see McGuanago drop down to the 7th ranked position here, but they do get those 2 rank points for the win.